Okay, okay. When was the last time you did it? Well, when? Good morning, my wonderful world. So yeah, when was the last time you did that? Right. Buy low, sell high. Absolutely the secret. Or do more than you're paid for. So I'm going to cover both of these. I don't care how long this episode goes. I'm going to walk to my door, but these two things I really want to cover right now. So, buy low, sell high. When was the last time you did that? Seriously, when did you have an offer out there in the world? The last time you had an offer out in the world that you were expecting to come back? Man, Martin's calling me. What do you want, Martin? Okay, total do-over. So really, where was I? Something about buy low, sell high. Yes, have you ever done that? Of course you have. You have skills, all right? Like in America, we have a ladder system of employment and salary, and you're not happy with your salary, you need to go up the ladder one, right? Starts at minimum wage, goes up to $1 billion a year. If you made the company $100 billion, it's a piece of cake to pay $1 billion. So the value you're getting, right? That's buy low, sell high. For you, you don't value yourself the same as the next level up. For the only way for you to go up that next level is for your guy to die, transfer, get promoted so you can get promoted. Or, in my philosophy, you can leapfrog it all by bringing more value. Let me give you an example. You're paid to plant apple seeds, right? So you go in the world and you're supposed to plant 10 apple seeds. You plant 10 apple seeds. At my office, we have a saying. It's called what gets measured and get improved. Well, we know you're supposed to plant 10 apple seeds. Everybody has their list of their apple seeds. You plant your 10 apple seeds. Well, one week you hear something silly from a guy on a video and he says you should do a little more than you're paid for. This is the whole thing of buy low, sell high on a personal level. Do more than you're paid for. So instead of planting 10 apple seeds, you plant 20. Yeah, you plant 20. And guess what happens? You get better results. And all of a sudden the boss is like, hey, we got more apples around here. What happened? And they do the research and they find out it was you. You're the one who planted 20 apple seeds instead of 10. And it got the results. And so then you start to leapfrog. Hey, how'd you do that? Well, you know, when I went home at night, I didn't jump in front of TV and watch TV. I learned a little something about planting apple seeds, how to do it a little better when the ground is hard. You know, how to do it when it's really soft. I just learned a little bit more. It made me that much more valuable. Okay, other thing, you gotta have offers out there. Your neighbor's selling his house for 10 bucks. Have you offered him 7? Have you offered him 8? You made something, you bought cloth really, you buy low, you sell high, you add some value to it, you put it on Etsy. I don't have an Etsy account. Make an Etsy account. Have you written a poem, submitted it to a poem book? Have you written a book and submitted it to a publisher? What do you have out in the world that you're sitting there waiting for the phone call, the email to come back? Okay, let's make an offer on this house. Is that the last time? A genuine retail offer? Oh, I want to buy this milk for the retail price. I want to buy your house with what you have it listed on the MLS. Oh, for crying out loud. Make some offer that you're excited about. Is the last time you got an offer from in the world was your job offer? Oh, I hope I get this job offer. It'll change my life if I get this job. Yeah, but there's so many more things. You should have offers out there all the time. All the time. Have you put that book on the internet? Are you currently in class? Are you taking algebra? Are you on Treehouse learning how to do C programming? Yes, James and Kim, I called you out just now. Okay. So, what are you putting out there? What, you know, you have an offer. If you're going to school at night or you're taking classes, you have an offer in the world that you know if you can complete that class satisfactory, you will be granted passing of algebra or passing of Treehouse level 4, or I completed an actual degree, certificate of completion. Something there that gives you value in the world that all of a sudden you went from here to here. And it was all because of you. Nobody made you do any of this. So take a little control, buy low, sell high, basically give more than you're paid for, and go and put something out in the world. Go, take that step. All right, this was a long episode, but I had to get this out of here. I hope it helped somebody. Let me know if it did. If this sparked anything inside you, do it. And one thing I've never said, subscribe. YouTube, it's right over there, Bomoso. I'd love some subscribers. That'd make me feel good. All right, bye. Okay, class, say it with me.
MR Ducks.
MR No.
OSIR.
Slim Wings.
Hello, buddy. Any more ducks?